Ken Vogel to predictive confect to sort of poison the whole report.
That's exactly right, Chris, although that might not necessarily be definitively debunkable.